je suis vraiment prête à en découdre, à donner le meilleur de moi-même.
I'm really ready to fight, to compete, and to give my best. Well, the morning of the 15th of August at the Parisian airport, Oissy Charles de Gaulle, Laurence Epée is one of 224 French athletes attending the 29th Summer Universiade in Chinese Taipei. 26-year-old Epée fencer faces her teammates a long plane trip, 9,795 kilometers to arrive at their destination. Taipei City is the capital at the northern tip of the island and the political, economical and cultural centre. Chinese Taipei hosts the Summer Universiade for the very first time. Fencing competitions take place in the Nangang Centre where Laurence will battle for medals.
Bonjour à tous, bienvenue à Taipei. Après un
Welcome
long voyage,
to Taipei.
Enfin ici,
after a long trip, I'm now here. My goal is to defend my title, so come and join me for my practice. My Laurence, winner of the Epée individual and team event of the last Summer Universiade in Guangzhou 2 years ago, knows about the importance of adapting her body immediately to the climate and jet lag conditions.
J'ai quand même pas mal dormi. Et du coup, ça limite quand même un peu les effets du
décalage. Well, I can sleep, so the negative effect of jet lag is limited. Once I've arrived here, you try and stay awake. You immediately adapt to the local rhythm. Practice your sport. This is very important to eliminate physically all the toxins of a 13-hour flight. Her first Universiade experience in South Korea was a success story. She hopes for more victories here in Chinese Taipei.
Le fait d'avoir gagné il y a deux ans, ça m'a prouvé que je pouvais vraiment aller au bout de la compétition.
Et je pense que je vais essayer de tenir en disant ça, parce que ça va être dur. Je pense à ça, parce que ça ne va pas être facile. La jeune femme vit à Paris et étudie le journalisme. Elle n'était jamais dans une structure spéciale de l'école pour athlètes et jouait dans un conservatoire de musique jusqu'à ce qu'elle était 19 ans, le violon. Mais sa passion pour la fencing était plus forte. Despite the heavy schedule.
J'adorais en fait me battre avec quelque chose contre quelqu'un avec un fleuret.
Well, I like to battle with somebody.
Un adversaire juste tous les deux sous un masque.
Face an opponent in front of me, just two people.
Être aussi contre
going head to head under a mask at the same time. In 2015, despite a mediocre season, the French team selected her for the Summer Universiade in Guangzhou. Laurence thanked them by winning the individual Epée final against the Russian Victoria Kuzmenskova.
Quand j'ai gagné les universités de Guangzhou, j'étais vraiment dans une phase de l'escrime, j'arrivais vraiment plus à
time, a no-go situation concerning fencing. I'd never achieved anything before. Guangzhou permitted me to come back again. Gave me the possibility to change my way of performing in competitions. Well, Laurence's second title in Guangzhou was with the team. Last June, she became European champion with the team in Georgia. The Universiade became
a mark for her career.
Yeah, I took advantage of this experience. My fencing became more mature. And I now have more self-confidence. The Epée fencer of the Clichy Club has changed since 2015. 2 years on, she's favourite for the individual competition and she's worked hard in the last few months to improve.
Généralement rentre la plupart du temps et que
my favourite hit is the thigh hit, which I often use. I instinctively go for it in many situations when I'm struggling or even if I'm in a good position. It's my main weapon. Guangzhou, the French team broke a record in fencing. They won all the competitions, 8 gold medals and a total of 11 medals in all. Laurence and her Epée teammates are expected to produce good results here too.
Le niveau est quand même très élevé.
It's a very high level competition. The girls from the other nations who are present here competed at the last World Championships or the Europeans. They're also competing like me in the World Cup, so they're very strong opponents.
Qui sont quand même très fortes,
but I know them,
que je connais,
and I don't think that anybody is unbeatable. Well, Laurence integrated in 2008 the fencing structure of French épée legend Laura Flessel, the double Olympic champion of Atlanta. Flessel recently nominated sports minister, saw her potential, and since then helps her by using her experience.
Laura était super contente déjà d'apprendre que j'étais porte-drapeau.
Laura was so happy to learn that I was the flag bearer. She told me to really appreciate these moments. It's a unique experience.
Après, pour la compétition, elle sait, elle connaît ma saison.
Concerning the competition, she knows about my season. She knows it was difficult and tense, but her advice was to relax, really, and not to overthink things. Laura Flessel inspires Laurence enormously. She wants to be like her role model. A successful, strong fencer who never gives up. In her mind, to succeed, that's what she needs to be.
La détermination, prendre du plaisir.
Yeah, I need to show a lot of determination, take pleasure from what I'm doing, enjoy it, and be in the battle immediately. So will Laurence Épée be able to defend her individual title? The answer is coming up in a few moments.